The body of missing swimmer Lonnie Gray was found yesterday on the shoreline of Lake Travis. Travis County Sheriff's Office member says that Gray went missing back on July 3rd near Emerald Point. Now, the sheriff's office, along with police, did daily shoreline and water searches. The 28-year-old from Navasota was found this morning.